Hades and reclaim everything that your younger brother lost to the serpent.
The most important thing you need to know about Jesus' resurrection is not even the fact that he conquered the devil. Wonderful as that fact is, it's not even the fact he conquered death. Wonderful as that fact is, you must know something about what the Bible emphasizes about Jesus' resurrection. It is the fact, if God raised Jesus from the dead, that means your sins are forgiven. Once and for all, he offered himself as a sacrifice for sins. And then he sat down at the right hand of God. Jesus did not sit down because he is the Son of God. That he always is. Jesus sat down because he has effectively and successfully put away all our sins.
Why do I see a light in the midst of all of this darkness? Oh no, it's him.
Why are you interfering with us, Son of God?
Have you come here to torture us before God's appointed time?
Thank you.
serpent, Adam and Eve were both covered with the glory of God. Adam had the wisdom to name every living creature that was upon the earth, as well as to name all the plants, flowers, and trees. The garden was watered by one riverhead, which became five riverheads, and the moisture to water the earth came